time I'm calling. She say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Her mama a party girl. She just wanna have fun too.
Es una
She got hips. I got a grip for a lot of ass. Don't need to have more. I know it's sweet. I like that.
But yesterday I went shopping and I bought a bunch of stuff because I haven't been shopping in so long. So if you guys want to see what I got, stay tuned. Hey guys, so the first place that I went was Paxson. And I didn't know that they had a brand new Melville, but I got this from like actual like Paxson. And then I also got this shirt, which really cute, one of my favorite things. Then I got this cute little white top with a butterfly, which is going to look so cute with some sweatpants. Also this really cute thing from brand new Melville. I love that one so much. This my favorite thing. It's like this black top with like this like crisscrossy thing. Super cute. This I saw a lot of people wear on TikTok, so I got it because it's really cute. Last thing, all the girls in the squad have this. It's this like little tiny white jacket. So if you guys want to see the rest of the store, stay tuned. Okay, second store, Bath and Body Works. And I've wanted to go here for so long and I finally got the chance to. So first off, we got perfume. Now I've wanted this perfume for so long because all of the girls in the squad have it and I don't, but it's one of my favorites. It's called Bahamas and it smells so good. Then I got this hand sanitizer spray that smells like Pez and I really love it. It's super good. And then a bunch of hand sanitizer because we gotta keep clean. So yeah. Okay, next store, which was Pink, and I got these super cute blue sweatpants that I'm super excited to wear. Got these black sweatpants, the same exact thing, but just black. And then this might be a little TMI, but I did get two sports bras, which are really cute. So yeah. And oh, no, that was nothing. All right guys, so we're getting to the end of this haul. I'm sorry that this is so long, but the next store I went to was Garage, and I got this super cute crop top shirt with some flowers on it, which was really cute. Then I got this shirt to wear with those blue sweatpants that you saw in the other story, and these jean shorts, which I really need because it's really hot wherever I go. So yeah guys. All right, last story, and I do be loving this story. It's called Papaya. Okay, so the first shirt we got is this pink shirt, and it has this little drawstring down here, which is super cute. Then I got this gray shirt with some sunflowers on it. Then I got this black shirt with some flowers on it. Then I have this really cute shirt, which will go with a lot of black sweatpants. Then this shirt that is just like so amazing, and I think Addison Way was wearing it, so I had to buy it. And then I got this shirt, which is one of my favorites. Then the last shirt, this one. So thank you guys for watching all of these stories.
Lev, wake up! Lev! Wake up, something's moving. Lev, wake up! Lev, actually, stop. Lev, there's actually something. Lev! Oh my god!
Like you should leave. If you can't like fix your attitude, like you should go. Like you can't just order him.
I want to tell you something. It's not being
rude. Guys, my boyfriend's merch just came out today, so why don't you guys swipe up and become one of his chicks like I am? So swipe up. My masks are actually sold out, which is super, super sad. And some of you guys were sad about it because you couldn't get those masks. But guess what? I'm dropping some new masks today. They're super cute. So why don't you guys swipe up and go check them out and get them before they sell out.